The FBI has uncovered online chatter indicating some far-right extremists are considering posing as National Guard members in Washington as the nation's capital prepares to host the inauguration of President-elect Joe Biden, The Washington Post reported Tuesday. Their post said the FBI privately warned law enforcement agencies that some extremists have also reviewed maps of areas of their city that could be considered vulnerable, the intelligence report warns. The post described the document as a summary of threats that the FBI identified in a Monday intelligence briefing. Lone wolves and adherents of the QAnon extremist ideology, some of whom joined other supporters of President Donald Trump, who falsely believe the election was rigged, in the violent siege on the Capitol on January 6, have indicated they plan to be in Washington for Biden's swearing-in ceremony, the Post said. The report comes as the Pentagon continues to vet the 25,000 National Guard members who will bolster security for the event. While we have no intelligence indicating an insider threat, we are leaving no stone unturned in securing the Capitol, Acting Secretary of Defense Christopher Miller said in a statement. News you should know: if the Capitol mob had been black, most Americans say the police would have been harsher. A Texas man who stormed the U.S. Capitol on January 6 is accused of threatening to kill his two minor children if they told authorities of his involvement, according to federal court documents released Monday. The complaint filed in U.S. District Court in Washington charges Guy Reffert with obstruction of justice and knowingly entering a restricted building without lawful authority. Reffert is described as an apparent militia member who traveled to Washington with guns to protect his country. The affidavit states that Reffert told his son that if he crossed the line and reported Reffert to police, putting the family in jeopardy, then Reffert would do what he had to do. The son understood the statement as a threat to his life. Reffert's wife also told the FBI Reffert has threatened the family. Reffert's daughter told the FBI that Reffert threatened to shoot her phone if she posted damaging photos on social media. Most Americans believe the police response to the mob that stormed the U.S. Capitol would have been harsher if the rioters had been mostly black rather than mostly white, a new USA Today/Suffolk University poll finds. A 55% majority says law enforcement would have employed harsher tactics against the melee than they did, almost double the 28% who say the response would have been the same. Just 9% say their response would have been less harsh to a largely black mob. It kind of just showed the whole world about how terrible white privilege and how the justice system really fears on color, says Jonathan Mutiba, 28, an African American engineer from Somerville, Massachusetts, who was among those polled. Susan Page and Sarah Elbshpishi.